uncertainty, a strong emotion that constantly motivates us. And in the 1950s, the United States, in the 1950s, when war and technology surrounded the United States, this feeling led us to pursue knowledge. And so the Delphi method was conducted. The system had a panel of unknown experts who would be questioned and then asked to present a solution. Multiple rounds of question, critiques, and replies would continue until a consensus was reached. All final solutions are efficient and capable of being relied upon. Unfortunately, our current congressional decision-making isn't as secure. But perhaps by applying the core elements of the Delphi, such as expertise, deliberation, and forecasting, we could see improvements. In our academic lives, we are told to use credible sources. Yet we tend to forget this later in life. We nod our heads to strange concepts and believe we know best. How do we recognize any act or law as good? Through biased networks? I hardly remember my age half the time. When I turn 18, am I supposed to be able to choose what's best for my country? In the Delphi method, a panel of experts, not representatives, can give valuable advice. Although there can be biases if done incorrectly, objective suggestions are usually shut down by logic. Furthermore, identities are kept hidden in order to encourage free speech and avoid peer pressure. In the Delphi, logic is key, not feelings, as its purpose is to generate efficient solutions. However, the method can't function solely on facts. The ability to communicate and listen to other ideas is another major aspect. This is also known as deliberation. In order to reach that final consensus, you must deliberate. And if there's a disagreement, the person must state their counterargument. The original responder can be cast out, improve theirs, or defend their idea. In this phase, all loopholes are fixed, and the panelists with the most popular will be deemed the consensus. By practicing deliberation, experts will be able to analyze a plethora of plans so they can put forth the most beneficial. As the world continues to advance in ways we never thought possible, it is vital we be wary of the choices we make. For example, the recent debate over AIs and their impact on humanity. There's no way for us to magically see into the future, but we can make an inference. And of course, it should be said that there is no perfect decision or research-making process. The Delphi can only give popular expert opinion, but the method has redeemable qualities that should influence our congressional decision-making. America is in need of improvement. Maybe instead of focusing on the intricacies of politics, we focus on facts and benefiting others. And by using the Delphi, you can gather an opinion based on facts and speculation to help others. Also, having experts taking over topics to know about possible solutions and consequences are things that should influence our decision-making. Our world's advancing, and so should our Congress.